What took you so long?
Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Those ain't no jarhead burst, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
What the?
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. The old prison. You'll find the targets there. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me. Controls on the pause screen. Eyes open, boss. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Sure. prisoner. Looks like he's alive. Watch yourself. If you let go, it's a long way down. Just move carefully when you come back.
Thank you.
on your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. That's the admin building. Watch your corners. Surveillance camera.
Boss,
get Paz onto the helicopter. Try to shoot down the chopper.
No. Stay away.
It's perfect.
Unit patch. Could there be more of it?